Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set an alarm on an Android or Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set an alarm, first open your clock app. Within it, there should be a tab for alarms. For me, it is one of the options at the bottom. In the alarms tab, tap on the plus icon or whichever button allows you to create a new alarm. You can first select the time at the top and then which days you would like the alarm to be set for. Tap on a day of the week or multiple for it to recur on that day every week, or select the calendar to select a standalone date for the alarm. After choosing the date or dates, you can give the alarm a name and change the sound vibration and snooze options. You can use the volume switch on your phone to change the alarm volume. Before exiting this page, make sure you choose save. And so that is how to set an alarm on Android or Samsung phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.